What exactly are you guys trying to keep out?
That's what we're trying to keep in.
Those are bull sharks. What are you guys doing with bull sharks in containment?
Welcome! Welcome. I see you've met our test subjects.
How many do you have?
5, including Bella. I'm Carl Durant. You must be...
Uninterested in small talk. You might explain to me what it is you're doing with... What is it you refer to them as? Your test subjects?
Very important test subjects.
You know, sharks aren't lab mice.
I love your passion. Yeah, but do you mind? I'd like to finish the introductions.
Yeah, I'm Misty.
Well, hello.
That's Dr. Daniel Kim and Dr. Leslie Kim. Daniel, Leslie, Carl Durant. Now everyone knows everyone. What you may not know is that those are a disaster waiting to happen.
I'm sorry. When I asked you here, you must have assumed I was working with sharks.
Well, I never make assumptions, but working with bull sharks is a bad idea.
Yes, they are a bit more dangerous than traditional lab rats, but no one is going to get hurt out here.
You can't guarantee that.